Hi, my name is Nadia, and I took the wellness seminar class for the honors requirement, and this is a rap that I wrote for my final performance. It starts with meditation, every day a new redemption. We use the space created to get focused and pay more attention. We feel the heat of pressure, we feed our feet, get restless. But we pull it together to get stronger like the weather, yeah. Winter's known, it's too chillax, right? But that's what we get for neglecting our environment. I cannot believe we're blinded in this society. I wanted to go to the gym at least 3 times a week. And guess what? That became part of my routine. They call it neuroplasticity, that thing that's in your brain and making neuropathy vicious flow like Lil Wayne. Yeah, this tactic takes you far, but start a little close. You start with baby steps and end up chilling like a boss. Simplicity, that's all it is to me. And if you think about it twice, you do my disagree. We're busy every day, we have too many plans. We got overachievers at the chairs. Get it done, even if we're lazy, yeah. Getting straight A's, whoa. Yeah, cause we about to be out, and it's the end of the semester. So we feeling like we're about to blow up. This class is a must, and I don't mean to speak lies. We learn to use mind mapping to stay well organized, yeah. Images and colors and maybe random follows. And so we take up one more look, remember all the knowledge, yeah. The semester I took on some goals, I wanted to be thick, I wanted to be smart. And so I made it work, yeah, it started with a thought. And now I'm feeling better than I have ever before, yeah. And just to my surprise, I was not stupid, yeah. I learned to like it all, I like the feeling in my bones, yeah. So take the tiny steps, everything can be accomplished. You just need dedication and to cruise the book. Instead of taking a test, yeah. Cause instead you could chill, you could scream, you could sleep. Yeah, you know what I mean. You could do anything, but use your body as a tool, feed it well. Bring it to school, give it sleep, give it love, and take it for a walk. And if you need chill pills, I suggest drinking tea. And if there's not enough, go gather some more cheap. Cause once I used to think that life could get real mean, but it's in us to make the past, the future, and our dreams. So what if I look good, if I come from the hood? If I'm a weirdo who you can't compare to a tool? If I'm a little shy, or if I speak too much? At least I'm feeling good about my actions and my acts. And it's about to be nice, summer low, summer highs, for which I will be fully active and all energized. I'm drinking up my ears, I'm fixing up my speech. I'm working hard to get a body that looks just like I want nothing more, I feel much better now. Not looking for approval, just to live a wholesome life. I'm not trying to be anyone else but me. And I got one more chance to say it, so I will repeat. I'm happy with my face, I'm happy with my face. And everything ahead of me looks like a fast race.